Well, hello, tubers. Today I'm coming to you from beautiful, sunny Vancouver Island, British Columbia, Canada. Now, in today's video, I want to address something very particular, and that's the Carolyn's RV life video that she just put up about some person that was threatening her has been arrested. I need to state clearly and unequivocally, it's not me. And many of your cronies have also claimed to have called the FBI on me, all to no avail. And why have I never been arrested for anything that I've said on YouTube? Because very simply, I don't threaten people. I never have, and I never will. But apparently for butthurt liberals, anything that I say that does not agree with their crazy little worldview is considered a crime. I hate to say this, folks, that's not the way the real world works. And of course, I need to go on record like I have before to say that criminal threats of harming others are unacceptable, no matter who they are. Even if they're people I disagree with, I believe YouTube should be a place where nobody is criminally harassed. Now, of course, Carolyn, in your stupid wisdom, I believe you yattered on for 22, 23 minutes about this, looking for desperate content to actually exploit yourself even more. Everybody knows to never talk about the person that was harassing you. It only serves to give them more attention. You fail on that, Carolyn. Carolyn, there's something deeply wrong with you, because you obviously even like to exploit yourself to the point of making yourself a professional victim. It's wrong, it's foolish, and it's in bad taste. And of course, I'm here to tell you that, and I know your followers hate it when I speak truth, but here I go again, speaking truth. And guess what, folks? If you don't like truth, you can just turn off my channel. And it's funny how butthurt soft liberals think that anything that doesn't agree with their opinion is a crime. Very few conservatives believe that. Why is that? Since you came around.